My name is Devin, a student here at UMass Boston, working with the Office of Career Services and Internship. Today, I'm here with Tariana Little, co-founder of EmVision Productions. Tariana, thank you so much for being here with us today.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, so let me just start with by asking you the question. Tell us about your work with EmVision. What does your typical day look like?
So I am co-founder and co-CEO of EmVision Productions. We are a branding and marketing agency in Boston. We are small but mighty. So a typical day for me, I'm more of the back end. So I focus more on strategic planning. What does the business look like 6 months to a year from now? What's the branding? Who are potential partners, potential clients? And my partner, who's also my husband, he is more the day-to-day, talking with the clients, making sure the projects are being completed, making sure that everything is running smoothly.
We are stronger if we have leaders.
He's the front end, I'm more of the back end.
What's been the biggest challenge you face starting EmVision Productions?
The biggest challenge that we face with EmVision Productions is that my husband and I don't come from a family or a background of entrepreneurship. We did not go to school for this. We are not specially trained for that. And so with that comes a lot of learning as you go. At the same time, because we don't have that background, we don't have this sort of risk aversion. We're able to take more risks, we're able to be more open-minded and discover on our own. And actually that's been, I think, one of the assets that we have, that we don't have that background, so we're able to think differently about how we create our business.
What advice would you give to students who are aspiring to be future entrepreneurs?
Advice that I would give to future entrepreneurs is to pursue what you naturally love to do, what you're good at, and see, is there a fit in the world for me? Can I solve a problem using what I am good at, what the skill, what my outlook is? And also see what you can learn from what you're already doing. If your major is not necessarily entrepreneurship, there is something you can glean from that that you can bring into a business setting or to further your career in the business world.